Step inside, walk this way, you and me, babe. Hey, hey!
You know what? It depends what type of sugar he's talking about. You may not or may not be able to pour it on my body. You're listening to the show, Dash Radio Discover. And don't forget, squad, I'm still depending on you. I'm counting on you to please, please, please message me, Elizabeth Meza Official on my Facebook. I need you to message me, and you need to let me know whether this study nailed it or not. I need to know the... Now I need to compare it to my squad. I need to know if you are, where do you stand, I should say? So please squat. According to the study, it says that if, you know, men that are 5 feet, 9 inches and taller are cheaters. And the shorter guys are not. They're more likely to be loyal. I need to know if that's true or not. So you need to message me and let me know if it's true or not. I mean, I know most of you have matured. Let me know if you were once a cheater and you did fall in that category. You have to let me know. I need to know if it's accurate or not. And also that study talked about if you're in IT, if you work in IT, you're more likely to stray as well. And what was the other thing? Because I don't have the thing open in front of me, but there was another thing about, if you like rock music, that's another thing. You guys have to tell me, squad, what type of music do you listen to? Variety, are you a cheater? Rock, are you a cheater or not? So please include the kind of music you listen to and if you're a cheater or not cheater. Or also, if you were once a cheater or if you've never been a cheater. I know I have cheated in the past. I don't do it anymore. I realized I didn't want that anymore. It did happen to me. Somebody did it to me. But I used to be a cheater back in the day when I was young, in my 20s. You know what? When I was young, dumb, and full of cum. I'm still full of cum, but I'm not young and I'm not dumb anymore. But I was a cheater before. I'm not a cheater anymore. I've decided I stopped it. I actually put an end to it myself. I never got caught. I put an end to it because I decided, you know what? I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to cheat and I don't want to be cheated on ever. And it did happen to me once. But that's okay. I didn't mind it. Not that I didn't mind it. When it happened, you know, I ended this relationship. I ended it and, you know, I just, I told myself, you know what, that's the universe getting back at me because I did it to all these other people in the past. So I was okay. I was okay in a sense when I say I was okay that it happened, meaning not that I accepted it and I said, oh yeah, let's move on. I'm still going to be with you. No, I'm saying that, you know what, it's one of those things where you realize and you say, you know what? Yeah, that serves me good because I did it to all kinds of people. So yeah, the universe had to get back at me at some point or another, right? I had to, like, payback's a bitch. But it wasn't a bitch back then because I didn't really give a shit. I was like, bye-bye. All right, squad, you got some homework. You have to message me and let me know, where do you fall in the study, your height, the type of music you like. Are you a cheater, not a cheater? Were you a cheater once before or not? Remember, you still have to keep your workouts together. Let me know what you've worked out. If you haven't worked out, tag me when you do. The tighter the body, the better the ride. I'll talk to you guys later.